Linomatic, automatic exercise book machine, Uno RB104, consists of reel unwinding stand, ruling or flexo printing towel, cross cutting unit, sheet overlapping unit, sheet counting and collating unit, one inserter for pre-printed title covers, wire stitching unit, folding unit, square back pressing unit, book front cutting unit, book separating cutting unit, book delivery attachment, waste removal bucket, centralized control panel. The shaft-based unwinding reel stand is a unit on which paper reel is mounted. It has simple and easy chain type mechanism for loading the reel on the mechanical shaft with the help of mechanical bages. The reel stand is equipped with hydraulic disc brake to control the web speed and web guiding system for proper alignment of paper throughout its movement for perfect registration. The paper passes through the web guiding system and with the help of dancing rollers, it moves to the ruling cum printing tower with required tension. The reel stand is also provided with a mechanical decurling unit to remove curling from the paper to make it flat. Ruling or flexo printing tower is a very important portion of the machine. Printing tower has two color flexo printing units on each side. After printing, the paper passes through rotary cross-cutting unit. Cross-cutting unit is provided with one flying and one fixed knife rotary cross-cutting system. After accurately cutting of the paper, paper passes through the overlapping unit to control the speed of the paper. Automatic sheet counting unit is counting the sheets by the encoder. And collating unit is for collating the bunch of counted sheets controlled by servo motor and touch screen through panel. This unit is also provided with a robot system to pick up the counted sheets bunch to transfer on the conveyor table. Machine is provided with title cover inserter that inserts pre-printed title covers automatically at every bunch, and it is synchronized with machine speed. This is heavy-duty stitching unit fitted with world-class wire stitching heads, suitable to stitch various sizes of books within the size of the machine. Book bunch after stitching comes to the folding unit, where there is a central bottom folding knife with gauge setting along with two knurling steel rollers, which ensures accurate and centrally folding of staple pin book bunch. Mechanical square back pressing system with cam follower bearing, which makes perfect edge squaring with uniform pressure. Folded book bunch first enters to the precision and high quality top and bottom long knife front cutting unit for accurately cutting off front side of book bunch. Partition cutting unit has 5 top and 5 bottom short knife provided with book bunch stopper to separate maximum 4 up book bunch. After finishing and separation of the book comes on the delivery attachment with overlapping. Machine is provided with box to collect the paper trim wastage. Machine is equipped with high-tech electronic control panel, suitable for operating all electrical an electronic function. Automatic centralized lubrication system for oil and grease with low pressure indicator. Machine is also provided an optional with world-class make air compressor, fitted with inbuilt air dryer to provide dry, clean air.